once a year, women bake Day of the Dead bread. These headless forms represent the spirits of deceased children. Nearby in Arrokoti, villagers create arches. Offerings to entice the dead to return. Maria Infa has built an arch each year for 14 years, ever since her husband died.
All of my children will be there. They join me in waiting for their father. We light candles and we take a bottle of tequila because he likes to drink. A little later, we will all join him as
well. Before the Spanish conquest, the indigenous people celebrated their dead at different times of the year. The Catholic Church tried to stamp out these festivals, but failed. So they merged the native celebrations into two Catholic commemorations, All Saints Day and All Souls Day. On All Saints Day, the living and the departed reunite. No one stays home. Families remain all night, waiting for their loved ones.
Something this tall, I just can't resist climbing.
You said to do it.
And to see what these things really look like, I'm going up. Ron Remsky from Safety Operations and our cameraman, Brian, are coming with me. The towers are 164 meters tall, and each one uses 1.7 million liters of water per minute to cool the reactor water. More than 37,000 liters of that evaporates away out the top.
Hey, we'll go in stages. You take a break before you get tired. Shake out your arms, relax, continue on. There's really no place for exhaustion on this ladder. Once we get to the middle, we'll switch around and we'll climb outwards, facing out towards space with the concrete wall on our back. Because as the angle comes out, we're going to want to fall further and further away from the wall.
At 140 meters, there's a platform to turn around on. Now we climb facing out.
Woo! Look at that! There's your plan, Ron. Something else, huh?
Yep.
I can't help it, man. If there's something high, I gotta climb it.
I hear you.
So is that the pump house right down there, that little structure?
That's correct. They pump up into the surf water pump house, which is down here, which you really can't take a picture of.
Sure, okay.
You know, the deal.
You know, part of the deal with us getting up here was, we have very strict guidelines from security that if they allowed us up here, there's certain parts of the ground plan, certain parts of the layout that we wouldn't film. So we want to honor that. Ron's here as well to give us ideas of what we can and can't film.
We can't show any footage of the actual reactor because no one wants to give away any critical information to terrorists. Inside, the turbine is slowly coming apart.
Let's go
If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel. Please do give us a like also. Thank you very much.